There is a saying, every girl's dream is to have a perfect wedding. I believe this saying is deficient. For I too dream of a perfect wedding. A wedding with my one true love, witnessed by persons dearest to me.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next.
My love, thank you for making my dream come true today. I just married the man of my dreams, my answered prayer, my best friend. I thank God that our paths crossed 9 years ago, and I met the person whom I want to spend the rest of my life with. Through the years, you always tell me that I am your undeserved blessing. But the truth is, I'm the one who's truly lucky to have you as my lifetime partner.
But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
Trish, did you come here in your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
To Don, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Waki!
Both of you, are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Today, my dream of having a perfect wedding has turned into a reality because of you. Naalala mo, sinabi ko sa iyo nung nag-propose ako last June 22, 2019, only you can make my dream a reality. And only with you, I intend to make it a reality.
But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk.
With you by my side, I feel that anything is possible. No matter what trials we encounter, and no matter where life leads us, I know our love will make it through.
Wow. Got to believe in magic.
The journey will be long, but couples will be able to survive if they are persevering. In the Christian vocabulary, the expressions I quit, I surrender, or I give up is absent. So Trish and Don, persevere with patience and trust in the relationship. Be ready to be into each other now and forever.
My love.
My love.
Dear love, I love you every second, every minute, every hour, every day. I will love you until the end of time. Trish. Tignan nga natin to kung ano ba ito. Oh, every minute, every second of the day. Ayun. Tantaran!
While you don't really need my gifts as you are already the most beautiful and elegant looking woman for me, I feel that they will really look good on you, especially this day of our wedding. So excited to see you later walk down the aisle, my love. Don.
I will always be here for you. matter what, and even against overwhelming odds. Kahit ano or sino pa yan, nandito ako lagi para sa iyo. I love you. Mahal na mahal kita. I love you.
I promise to be honest with you, to trust you, and to fight for you. I promise I will choose you every day, and I will love you for the rest of my life. Love, you are my happily ever after.